Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be unboxing something that I've never unboxed before on video. I've unboxed it before once, but I've actually decided to record it for once and show you guys everything. I'm talking about PandaBuy. And PandaBuy, you know, some of you might know about it. Chinese website based in actual China, like not just allowed over here. Like it's like you got to like work through like middlemen and agents and all that to like get the actual item and all that. And I've actually got my hands on a 8.7 kilo pole. I think it's 8.7. Maybe it might be 8.5. One of them. I actually put the actual number up there, but 8.7 kilo thing, and it's right there. That thing is massive. Like, look at the size of that thing right there. That's like a whole unit, and I got around 9 items on there, and we're gonna check it out. So let's get straight into that. Anyways, I'm gonna be blurring most of this out because it's all my address and all that. So let's get straight into it. I'm gonna get a cut here, and they always say that it's like very hard to actually get into these boxes because it's all like vacuum sealed up and like taped like crazy, as you can see. So it's gonna get pretty hard, and I've got the actual corners and the protection bit and the shoe tree, and I think I got the vacuum seal, I'm not too sure. Yeah, I know I got the shoe tree and corners and this. Get straight into it. Now this is the hardest bit for everyone, is just pulling it out because it's just so heavy. Now here we go, we got the actual thing right here. So it's not vacuum sealed, I thought it was, but that's all good, we don't really need vacuum seal. Alright, so we got a few things right here. We got two of these, forgot what these are. Alright, we got a box here, another one here, we got another one here, another one here, another one here, another one here, and then final box right there. So let me bring this out for you. There's 3 boxes there, two on there. It's gonna be fun to open up, and we're gonna see how good these actually are. So let's get straight into that, you know. All right, we're gonna start off with the small one. You know, this thing, it looks like it's gonna be pretty good. So I actually forgot what this was. I don't even know what I ordered just before. But we're gonna see. Oh, this was the off-white belt. Yes, hey, I've been wanting to get this for so long. Because I needed a belt. I don't have any belts except just like a plain Kmart one, you know? So I've been wanting to have an off-white belt. These are big, look at that. And I thought it would have been like a little bit yellow from the packaging, but it's actually white, which I'm super happy about. But look at that, that's nice, great quality. I don't know the legit check on these, but who's gonna really legit check this off your belt or off your waist? You know, no one's really gonna do that. Really nice, like that's gonna be cool. This looks like a 10 out of 10. For others, you know, let me know if it looks real or not. It looks real good to me. So let's move on to this one right here. I don't know what this one is too. All the other items I know what's in here, but this one I really don't know. It's a small one. Oh, these are the off-white socks. Hey, yes, these are nice too. I needed like some socks just for going out, because I normally use like the same socks for work and paint stuff, you know. So I needed something different, and this will definitely be different. And they actually gave me 2 pairs. I only ordered 1 pair, and they actually gave me 2. So shout out PandaBuy. Holy, hey, that's nice. They hooked me up with 2 right there. That's nice. I appreciate that, PandaBuy. Same thing there. I did hear like that PandaBuy does free stuff out if you order something. So that's actually like really dope. So I appreciate that. Thank you, PandaBuy. Yeah, we're gonna move on to this one. I think this is the t-shirt right here. I ordered a t-shirt. Yep, this is a t-shirt, alright. So I ordered this 2-pack Shakur t-shirt, but I'm not actually going to be able to wear it, sadly. So it looks nice, it looks real good. You just got to iron it a little bit. But it's actually got a cross on it, and if you guys know that I'm Muslim, it's not going to really work, so I'm just going to be giving it to my girlfriend. So she's going to be having this. It'll be oversized, obviously, for her, but I can't be having this, so yeah, all good. But, you know, I've still got 8 other stuff, you know. Let's move on to this one right here. I don't know what this is too, so it's gonna be a little bit of a shock. wrong. This is the rug. Okay, this might be shit quality, but I don't know. Hopefully it's good. Oh, okay, okay.
We need to move this out of the way.
Oh, damn.
Like, I'm thinking of having it just right there. Like, I don't know, that would look like a really good area to have it.
Damn, that's nice.
Let me move all this other stuff out.
But yeah,
that's really nice. Nice quality too. But try to get close. You can see the stitching is pretty good too. There's no fault.
There was a thicker option, but it costs more, so I just chose the thinner one. But the thinner one's still perfectly good. Like, I don't see no fault with it. But if you guys just want like a thicker one so it doesn't move, yes, go for the thicker one then. And then over here, we got a zip up. I've actually got only one zip up hoodie or a jacket, if you guys want to call it in Australia. But like, I've only had one. So I've always wanted like a nice one, like, just something nice. And oh, I've been waiting for this. Look at that. It's a full zip up. It goes all the way to the head right there. And this is nice. It feels so good in there. Oh my God. Holy, that feels good. I don't know if you can see, but that's nice material right there. And then the back just has nothing right there, see? But the front, real good. It's got the Rage spider web on the top and just a little, but that's really nice quality. I love that. I'm gonna be wearing that a lot. And yeah, you're gonna see all this stuff on me right at the end of the video, so you guys know how it fits on people, or size down or size up. So I got you all right. But that's really good, 10 out of 10. Yeah, I love that. And then next is something I've been wanting so long. I've always wanted a Revenge, like something in a Revenge brand. Finally got my hand on Revenge jeans. Look how sexy that is. I love like the white stitching on the outside. It looks really good. There is like a little bit of faults, as you can see. If I bring it close, you can see like right there. It's not too big, but I like the quality. Feels nice. Feels like actual jeans. And yeah, nice. That's good likes. 7 out of 10. Now the next ones are basically all shoes. And you guys gonna see, I got two of the same shoe. One for me, one for my girlfriend. So you don't ask questions when I'm having two. So this is obviously the smaller one, which is for my girlfriend. But this one's been beat around a little bit, as you guys can see already, which is a bit weird. But it's all good. Oh damn, this has been beat. Look at that.
Yeah, that's been beat. I should have got proper protection a little bit more.
But the actual shoe will be good because it's got a shoe tray in it. So we should be good at that. But we'll go look at these. These are the Panda Dunks. There we go. Look at that. That's perfect. There's no creasing at all. So if you guys want to, like any enthusiasts on the comments, you guys want to just check this. Here we go. Oh, view of it. Go. And it's got the shoe tray in there. Size, I think this is size like 7 women's and like 8 in men's or something. I really forgot, but yeah, she's got a small shoe size. But yeah, first shoe right there, looking real good. That's a good 10 out of 10, 100%. Like, that's good quality. The box, actually, no, I'll say 9 out of 10 because the box got a little bit bashed up. But the shoe, 10 out of 10. Just for the shipping, it goes down by one. But what can we do about that, really? So, and here we go. Here's mine. Mine looked really good condition, but that, like, it doesn't look like it got beat up at all. Like, it looked pretty good on every side. Box, one hole there. And I think that's from her shoebox bashing into mine or something. I don't know. But here we go. Here comes mine. Hopefully mine is perfect quality too. Ooh, that's nice. All right. Nice. Alright. If you guys want to see if that's real or anything, or you want to flame me saying it's all fake, here's the lettering. The lettering looks real good. Yeah, that looks really good. 10 out of 10. Actually, yeah, 10 out of 10. Or 9.9. Just for that little hole, I'm going to say that. But yeah, that's really good. I love that. That looks really nice. I'm going to be wearing that 100% on the daily. And then over here, we're going to move on to good old other shoe. And you guys gonna know straight away what this is.
You guys got to know straight away what this is.
Wait, no. Wait, this is size 11? But they... Hey, they said it will come in size 12. I'm size 12, man. I mean, I can try to fit into size 11. I don't know what's happened here. A little bit of sticker. Makumba. Hopefully this turns out good, or maybe it's just the wrong size in the wrong box, but hopefully, I don't know. But these are the black cats, if you guys didn't already know. These have been a weighted shoe for so long, and this is just like a mandatory shoe right there. Stitching, I don't know if that's right to come down or supposed to come across. I don't know, is that supposed to be like that on this side, right here? So it's coming down, and then this one's coming like a little bit across. That. Is that supposed to be like that? Let me know. Bubbles looks good. Back tab. Comes up straight away. Right there. Tongue feels good. Jump man. But yeah, the shoe looks really good. It's got the little tag on it too here. Yeah, it looks pretty good. It doesn't look like there's any faults. What size is it though? That's size 11. It still says 11, man. Dang it! See, that's the one scary bit of panda vibes. They sometimes come in the wrong spot, and when that happens, bro, so annoying. But what can you do, really? But yeah, that's basically the whole haul. And yeah, we're gonna put everything together, and I'll put all on just for you guys to see.
All right, here's the whole haul. Basically, got the off-white belt, the two-pack Chukor t-shirt, Rage zip-up, the jeans, off-white carpet, the two socks right there. The dunk and then the other dunk and the black cats right there. And yeah, let's go try all of them on and make a fit real quick. So except that one, I can't try that one. But yeah, let's go.
I've got everything on right now. Got the Jordan 4 black cats on right now. They fit real good. I'm surprised this 11 actually fits. And I've got this donkey in the back. Got the revenge jeans with the off-white. Obviously this looks like a bit much because it's just all black on black, but obviously I'll have like different mismatch and all that. Got the zip up. The zip up feels real good. I can't really put the hood over really because my hair. Yeah, that fits really good. And then the belt. And I'm gonna, where's this kid doing? And I'll try on the dunks now to see how they are. Taking them off real good. I'll try on the dunks and see how they fit. Alright, now I've got the dunks on. They actually fit. They look really nice. Yeah, these are definitely going to be like an everyday shoe that I'll be using. But because it's like just black and white, pretty plain, and it's really nice quality. And you know, I've got some leg room in here. And it's, yeah, really nice. Definitely 10 out of 10. Yeah, this that concludes it. I'm going to clean everything up and you're going to see the rug. Probably put it here, or either there or there, or no, I won't be able to fit there, but you'll see it there or there or there. So we'll clean everything up and yeah, we'll see it there. All right, here's the rug right here. Actually, I might like put it there because it just, I don't know, it seems way better here. But yeah, look at that, that looks nice. It fits with the room. Got the shoes up there, but yeah, that concludes the video. Honestly, thank you guys for watching. I'm topless, don't mind that, but thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell. If you guys want more hauls, get this to 15 likes and you're gonna see there will be another one. This one will be like 10 kilos or something. But yeah, like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell. Enjoy your day, enjoy your night, stay safe, and see ya. Bye.